tension in the region, not least around Azerbaijan, which has run its own pipelines to thirsty Western markets through Georgia, invaded non-coincidentally by Russia in 2008.